One day, Leo's mother took the three cubs into the jungle to learn to hunt. While Leo's family stalked a gazelle, Leo heard hunters approaching.
Nobody will ever respect a quiet lion.
He will grow up to roar when he is ready. Then, in the distance, he heard crackling. The jungle was on fire.